and freezing, but I'm making a trip to the Rhododendron Gardens, one of my favorite gardens because lockdown is lifted and we're able to travel. So I'm so excited and so happy just to be able to be around nature and just relax, I guess. How do I get out of here? My hands are so freezing. I hope no one can see me. Right now I am surrounded by fairy wrens and they're all in the trees all around me, and I was just sitting down here just watching them. They were so beautiful. This place is so nice. If you can visit the Rhododendron Gardens in the Blue Mountains, come visit. It's so beautiful. You can hear me, but I was just thinking about how when I was younger I used to be scared of going places alone because I just thought it was weird, or I was like, I can't go places alone. And I don't know, now that I'm older, it's just so much, it's nice to have people with you, but it's also not even a big deal going somewhere alone as long as you feel safe and you know where you're going. But it's just nice. It's It's very quiet. You can do whatever you want.
One thing I will never get used to is steep hills and having to walk up them. It doesn't look steep, but I swear I just walked up a steep part, which was probably like only like, you know, 10 meters. Oh my freaking God. Okay, I'm fit. The amount of walking I do every day, you'd think that I would be okay with walking up steep hills. No. Okay, let's keep going. Just wanted to update you about how unfit I am.
This is the hill that I'm talking about. To me, this is steep.